It's an arena, and you're actually going around the lanes. Okay, so when you mean, Zandiel, Tony, when you mean by, like, open world, as in, like, I could fly here and be, like, ooh, flying all the way around, and, like, it... Oh, my God. Okay, hang on. There's a game that I remember that sounds like that, that I have on PS2. Is it like that old Defender PS2 game? Where it's like, it's a space shooter that's not on rails, it's 3D. Because that's what that sounds like. If that's true, I'm gonna lose my damn mind. It's similar to Kingdom Hearts 2. Kinda forgot what that looked like. Sorry. I don't know why I'm feeding this little guy. I'm assuming that we're trying to bribe him for aid. Yeah, hey!
You have given me the square apples.
It's a zone you can run into enemies. There's treasure to collect. Okay, so it's way more involved. It's no longer an arcadey on-rail shooter. Okay. I might have to take a look at it then. Yeah. I mean, I think I'll be forced to take a look at it, but yeah. God, I love when she just... Her posture just extends out to catch her. Reminds me of Batman. Oh, yeah, you're just gonna... Oh, you copy what I do. Oh, that's gonna be important, isn't it? Yeah, probably. Yay for escort missions, chat. Is that good, Carmen Sandiego? I haven't watched it yet. I watched TikTok! I finished up TikTok, and that's all the acid. Oh my god. Is that all the acid? Ooh. Nice. If you want, like, a really good comedy, like, that's based off, like, CRPG art styles. Hey, now I'm getting it. All right. I like this little guy. It's good? Okay. Because finished off Tigtone. Finished off the rest of the episodes for Shield Hero. That are out, which is actually a really good anime. Finished off Happy. Which, again, also really, really good. I watched the rest of You. That's... Oh, okay. Well, didn't mean to do that, but hey, it worked. You, essentially, if you didn't know, is like a rom-com, but with the feeling of Dexter. Because he's a serial killer, stalker, creepy dude. Super nice, though. Which also makes it just a little bit even creepier. Like, he's a nice guy. Just creepy. Come on, little tree buddy guy, whatever. So, Willow, are you planning the invite, or is it your kid's birthday? Or is it just kids in general? It's a good little helper. It's like, alright, well, you fed me, bye. Can we go in there? No? Okay. Gave him all the apples, and he's just like, yeah, you know what? I'm good. I'm full. I can go home now. So I'm wondering in this game if time's elapsing to allow for all of this growth. Like, to her, it's... Well, to us, it's like just a few minutes, right? But in reality, it's like centuries. Millennia. Let's go left before right. Yeah. It's a weird ass door over here. Okay. Never mind, I guess. Gonna be fun. Side note, chat, if you didn't know, today is Avalon's birthday, so if you haven't, oh god, it's responsive to my, oh, that's gonna suck. Okay. If you haven't, wish Avalon a happy birthday. Tomorrow, we'll be playing Stardew Valley in the evening, well, ish. But we'll also be playing Final Fantasy VIII. Again. For his birthday. To celebrate. Because I originally tapped out. Okay, so if I do... Oh, God! Okay, so how am I... Yeah, see where that's at. Uh-huh. Oh, wow. I'm an idiot. Seven next week. 2 weeks ago, I gave out 23 kids in this class with the instruction that text me with their RSVP by the first because the party is a chicken cheese. I need head can't say no food. And I take it nobody's giving you a heads up, like at all. I did not need to go up that route. Okay. That I tried. Now that I think about it, excluding two birthdays, we never... Well, no, actually, I had one birthday at Chuck E. Cheese. But after that, Mom also kind of came to the same conclusion that parents kind of be crazy. So we ended up having most of my birthdays at my house. And then when I got a little older, I cut my, like, how many people I'd be hanging out with for the party down to, like, four or five. And we went to a place called Wonderland, which has, like, laser quests. It's got go-karts. It has pools, arcades, weird, creepy animatronic things that talk to you and, you know, sing, because you gotta have that, I guess. But it's actually really, 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 really cool. And when I got a little bit older, we actually went to the Laser Quest. It's a building downtown that is like six stories tall. It was originally a rundown, I think, text mill that they redesigned it as a massive, like, maze-like, foggy, in-the-dark Laser Quest arena. It is freaking awesome. Like, you're running around, screaming and having fun and shooting people for, like, a good 20-25 minutes for, $10. Come walking out, you're just, like, completely drenched, head to toe. Thanks, little buddy. It's like, you have given me the apple. Therefore, I will give you the star. Yes. You had two people out of 23. Damn. Yeah, no, they, Well, I mean, is today the first, though? Actually, correction, is today the first for you, Willow? Well, you're not in Japan anymore, so... You think by now they would have said something. Yeah, Zandiel, this is actually a pretty good game. It does remind me, a friend of mine gave me a... He's like, yeah, it's like 2D Journey. Kinda. Like, it's a little more platformy. Press and hold. Oh! Double jump. Oh, cool. So, I can double jump. Skadoosh. Alright, yeah, this is pretty sick. And she can glide. What was your second amiibo, Avalon, out of curiosity? What was your first, now that I think about it? You know, I would actually be down to have this poncho. Like, really, like, it would be... If you had a magical poncho that did this... That would be kind of cool. Yeah. what? You got manly. Do you feel manly about the manly? Ooh, I screwed that up. Do you feel manly about the manly? So I'm dropping my kid off to run. 2 weeks to shoot me a text, people, and now just a list of kids jumped from 2 to 10. Damn. All right, hop. There we go. Press. Oh. Oh! Okay. Oh, but there's way more gameplay in this than I was expecting. I was... not anticipating this. Also, skadoosh! Hey! Yeah, this is pretty sick. And to think this is a Devolver Digital game? No, here's the thing. I love Devolver. Okay? It's just, usually, they're not the artsy type. Okay? They're like, you know, dildos. You know what that means, chat? They're growing up right before our eyes. Yep. Something else. Devolver Digital is growing up. What's the Twilight Princess Wolf Link? I could see that, especially with Breath of the Wild. Totally could see that, because Wolf Link is awesome, Link. Cloud from... Wait, what? They have Final Fantasy VII characters as amiibos now? Oh, shit. Screwed that up. Okay, this is cool. That's... Really? Huh. Yeah, because what I was gonna say is, do they have Tifa? Because... Let's be honest, chat. Tifa is the only character in Final Fantasy VII that's awesome. Yeah. I'll fight you for it, too. Yeah. She's the only really love interest. Yeah. That other girl, the creepy stalker one. I knew I was gonna. Did I say Tifa? I meant Yuffie. Yeah. I don't know why I was thinking Tifa. Oh, Aerith. Oh, come on. Aerith. She was totally Yandere. Yeah. Totally. I'm getting the timing wrong, aren't I? Yes, I am. Honestly, I didn't really like Aerith. Yes. No. It was Tifa. No, it was Tifa. It had nothing to do with the fact that she was well endowed. No, nope. I liked her better. In my mind, that was canon. That was love right there. Whoa, okay. Second I get her, I try to destroy everything. I'm sorry, it's just... But no, I liked Tifa more than Yuffie and Aerith. Or Aerith, depending on where you live. Just something... In my mind, it made more sense why Cloud would like her. Alright, let's antagonize. Or not. Oh, that's cool. You're gonna try to kill me, aren't you? It's a big ass bird. Hi. Yes. Quick! Wait. Tifa's limit break was dolphin blow? Yeah, you can't handle this. All right, that is an awesome effect. Later. Wow, this is a really awesome game. Woo! Oh! Well, you know what? I wanted to be here anyway. Okay, never mind. I mean, I know that there's people who love Aerith, but she came off awfully strong for me, and like just somewhat random. God, I love this bird. Thank you. You know what? Is the bird actually helping us? I honestly, at this point, I can't really tell. It seems like it doesn't want to help us, but it's helping us. It is Dolphin Blow. That's just another reason why I like Tifa, Avalon. That's all. Ooh, yeah, didn't think I was gonna make it. Should've stopped. Didn't stop. Alright, one more time. Thank you. Okay, one more time. Okay. Platforming skills are very strong in me. Yes. Yep. All right, 1, 2, 3. Whee! Matt, hey buddy, thank you for the host. I don't know why it didn't pop up. Technical difficulties, chat. Oh! It's awesome. Huh. Yeah, now that I think about this, why? Let's see here. It's a white line on a white line. Where's it at? Hang on. No? Alright, I'll have to take a look at that later. Okay, that's weird. I love how it was working before. Everything, I swear to God, chat, everything works right before I stream. It's the second that I hit the stream button that just, it all fails. Yeah. That's, yeah. Hang on, I want to see if there's a goodie down here. Is there? Ah, no goodie. Now, is it... Am I mistaken in thinking that Nomura, the guy behind Kingdom Hearts and Final Fantasy XV, who got removed from Final Fantasy XV, he's working on Final Fantasy VII's remake, correct? Or am I wrong in thinking that? Sub-Zero, your plans? My plans are wait till it launches. Totally plan on streaming it, though, but I want to wait till it launches. Ooh. You can't defeat me, bird! My poncho is too strong. Yes. You can scream all you want. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I supposed to do? Oh! I know what I'm doing. Okay, I got it. I got it. Yeah, it's Comcast. Actually, in some cases, it has been Comcast for a while. Woo! Oh, ring the bell. The bell tolls for thee. And then we do the thingy with the thingy. And then we're like... Ring me. Ring me! Bring it. Bring it! Screech all you want. Trying to see if I can get it, maybe a scream. There we go! It's like the bells! It's kind of cool. This reminds me of the Ooze from Ferngully. Played by Tim Curry. Yeah, this is way more game than I was expecting, by the way. But yeah, Matt, my idea is I want to stream it from start to finish. We'll have spooky commands on because, let's be fair, Subnautica is a scary game. I don't care who says it's not. You can say it's colorful all you want, but there's shit in there that's terrifying. Even those penguins are kind of creepy. Yeah, Hex is from Ferngully. Voiced by the awesome Tim Curry. Yes. But for right now, I'm waiting until it comes out. We might take a look at Early Access as a curiosity, but not play, like sit down and actually beat it. Never has shooting color out of my body ever been this cool. So, wait. Zandiel, is this the water level that's next? I imagine because of the blue. Steven Universe? Yeah, a little bit. Just like Journeys. Yeah, this is where you fall. So for the record, I actually have one of these as a background on my desktop right now. And I think, is it? Hang on. I'm gonna hit the, yeah, see, this. Look at that! Look at that! That looks so cool as a back. You can take anything in this game. You make it a dynamic background, and it looks awesome. It's just so cool. God, this is just awesome. It has way more gameplay than I was expecting. I was sort of thinking it was gonna be like a walking simulator, and it still kind of is, but there's a lot more platforming involved. Oh. Wait, can she swim? Hold up. Hang on, if I go poncho... No. It's cloth. Okay. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's a nice, that, kind of speechless right now, just a smidge. This is an awesome game. Yeah, that's a very cool way to do an invisible object. That's yeah. There's the little guys again. I love that they're more than keen to watch, but like, nope. It's like Studio Ghibli style, like little critters. I nearly walked right by that. Break it? No? Glide? Nice touch with the audio, by the way. Just heard Good soundscape. Damn good soundscape. Whoa! Okay. No! Okay, we're good. Yeah, probably. Matt, there's a good chance. I'm hearing the ending to this game is pretty top notch. Like it's apparently really, really, really good. Really fun. And wait, why is it scary? Why is it scary? Zandio, you got me worried, brother. Gonna go to the top, aren't we? Oh, we are gonna go to the top. Oh, hang on. Yeah, turtle. Oh, it's telling us how many collectibles are in each area. Okay, that's nice. I will totally take that. Think I'm going the right way? This looks new. Oh, the atmosphere in this game is just gushing. Okay, this is really good. Whoa! What the hell? All right. You can invert the water. I see what it wants us. Well, I think I see what we have to do. We gotta get heavy and then go straight down, right? Time to get heavy. Yep. Oh shit! I'll see in due time. Okay, okay. I'm gonna say it, chat. If you haven't got this game and this looks appetizing, go buy it. Go show some love to these developers. Gotta show some love. Something like this, you gotta show some love. Woo! I kind of would like to have that as a dynamic backdrop right there. Look at that. Oh, that looks so good. Can I swim upstream? The team watched a lot of Studio Ghibli movies as kids and just took some of that as inspiration. I think I like the water level the most thus far. I'm worried about the spookies. Other than that, I get it. Derp. Don't mind me. Is the end of the game gonna be where we're like maximizing all everything we've learned just to get where we have to? Because oh, that'd be so sick. I guess we're gonna go. Got jump scared pretty. Oh, okay. Volume goes down. Whoa, wait, what was that? Wait, what if I just don't move? What? Uh-huh. Okay, so it can't be. Oh, I got it. Let it go, Avalon. Let it go. Hang on, can I do it again? How many times can I do this? Oh! Just enough. Oh my god, that's awesome! That's a really cool mechanic. Is that just like a straight one-off mechanic right there? Oh, alright, okay. Yeah. I knew, like, the reviewers were going nuts over this game, and I wasn't entirely too sure why. I can kind of see why. Yeah, no, I can see this one being a little more complicated. Hint, no touching. Hint, no touching. Oh, thank you. I'm kind of baffled by, like, just the diversity of mechanics in this game. I was not expecting this. So not expecting this. How are we gonna get up? Press? Oh my god, yes. Oh, this is how you do underwater, chat. Oh, this is how you do underwater. Ooh. That's a big ass fish in the background, by the way. No. I'm gonna chase after you. Wait for the Batman. Oh. Gotta go right. Gotta grab a few. Okay. Ooh, hang on. What is that? God, we look a little creepy, don't we? Oh, hang on. Well, no, actually, I thought we'd have to get, like, enough speed to hop up into that other area. Maybe not. What is up with this area? Like, I see the collectible. Ooh, sunset. Okay. Whoa! How? Mola Mola knows a sunfish. Oh, nice. Whoa, okay, whoa, hang on. So some of them I can, oh, you cheeky little shit. Play with my perspective, game. You jerk. Debatable. Yeah, Avalon, straight debatable. hold up. Is there a, there's a speed thing to this, isn't there? So I feel like I can hop up over and glide. Am I doing it too early? Am I wrong in thinking this? Okay, well, you know what? You're gonna get left behind because apparently I can't think. I was underwater, yes. Now I see, oh, I see there's water above me. Maybe I can't go that route. Yeah, maybe I can't go that route. Ooh, can't go that route either. Let's go deeper because that, oh, this is a bad idea, isn't it? Oh, yeah, she won't let me. Okay. Some of them are passable. Okay. Whoa! Okay, what did that do? Well, whatever it did, I done screwed it up. So you only get one try on this? Okay, no, I think I know what I gotta do. Oh, that's awesome. Wait. Oh, okay, so the, all right, so we tap it again. And then, yes, get it. Awesome. I feel like there's momentum though when you like try to propel yourself out of the water. I'm just not getting it.